Hello all you awesome people out there, my name is Kira and welcome back to this Let's Play of Donkey Kong Country 3. And this time we are at Chaos Core, which what I know is the last stage in this game. So let's take all the levels that's in here and be done with it. And sorry if I sound a little sick, my nose is totally blocked up. It has been dead for a couple of days now, actually. Or a week now that I think about it. So, if it sounds that, sorry about that, but I will try and sound normally. I can't even remember these little couple of levels. Oh god. I don't think I can attack those guys though. Also, it has been really. Wait, what? Okay, for some reason I was pressing down on the control pad, so I jumped down instead of. What I was supposed to do. So, but yeah, it has been some time since I've played this because I have recorded a lot of videos over the last couple of weeks. So, I have to remember everything here. But yeah, but as I said, I have recorded a lot of videos over the last couple of weeks because I am not home, I don't have that much time to record anymore, so for those of you who actually got the information some time ago, I made a video telling about how that will turn out for the channel, but that means also I don't have that much time to record stuff anymore, but there are some good news about that, and that is that I don't know of the recording of this video if I think I have uploaded the first of her videos, but Momo has joined us here on the channel and making Let's Plays. So I hope that you all are enjoying her videos on this channel, and I think it's kind of fun to have her on the channel actually to make stuff. She's not new to the channel, many of you may know, because I have made a lot of videos with her already. Like the Long Live the Queen series that we had in the beginning of the channel's lifespan. Which I also hope to bring back someday again, because we did never actually complete that game. So that is some of my hopes, but yeah. As of now, she's doing her own thing with her own videos, and I hope you all will enjoy them. So yeah, that's what I have to talk about there. Oh god dang it. This is actually kind of hard. These ropes are screwing me over. Well, that was easy. So, but yeah, that's the story about Momo and why she's joining my channel. So she will help me make videos. That also means when I get my own apartment. Sorry about those again. But when I get my own apartment and have more time to record videos, maybe I will be able to actually make a video a day instead of just 4 videos a week, as I'm doing now, because when I have Momo to make some of the videos, I have more time to record my own stuff also, and I still have to edit all the videos myself. That was stupid. I totally forget everything about these ghost barrels. And what I know of where they're going is kind of random. Come on! But maybe I hope someday that I will be able to make some more videos on the channel. Not making a lot of videos right now, because I'm actually making a lot more videos than I was expecting to do when I started out. Actually, when I started out, I was making one video every day, but I found out that that takes too long in comparison to how much time I have to do it. So, but I hope I can get back to the schedule someday. And with Momo's help, maybe that will actually be possible. Ah, god dang it. I completed the job. But yeah, I hope I can do it with her help, because then I don't have to record every day myself videos, but I have some videos from her on to the channel also, which can be a big help. So, but I think I've talked enough about Strawberry Program for this episode, so you can check it out yourself, her videos. She's doing, at the moment of recording of this video, she is doing the, what's called, the Another Code series. And I know some other things that she has planned out to record also, but I will not spoil that for anyone, so I hope people can. God dang it. But yeah, I hope people are looking forward to her things. I know I am. I actually going to watch them all, so even though it's on my channel, so on my channel, actually our channel now, because I have never attended this channel just to be me, and because this channel would be nothing without the community around it and the people that I collab with. And oh, crap, I'm bad at hitting that barrel. Seriously. There we go. But yeah, this channel would be nothing without any of you guys out there, and that's why also this channel is not only me, it's everyone that's joining me here. So Momo is also part of this channel, and it's nice to have someone to help help out the channel. And there we go. I really hate those ghost barrels. I can really mess one up. I wanna know what's over on the other side. I can't get over there. Let's do that. Nope! I hesitate. Where's the halfway point? There we go. And switcheroo. Because I rather won't. Oh, there was something up there. Holy crap. And well, this is going great. Okay, there was some way I could have gotten a spider somewhere. I have no clue where, though. And alright, I can't kill those. Nope. I don't know what's down here, so I take it slow and easy. Screw you guys. I have a feeling I've been here before. And okay, I did not expect that. Well, stop it. There we go. God damn it. Usually the frames. Oh god, I fought and died there. Well, we're through. I'm okay with that. And let's get over here. If I can get in, please. There we go. Oh right, I remember this level. This level is one of the levels I had the most hard completing when I was younger, because I actually didn't know that the lightning you can see at the top of the screen actually gets down where it first makes a little one and then a large one. And as a child, I didn't know that, and I died a lot there because of that. But also, I have heard rumors that it's not random where the lightning comes, So this little may take some time to complete for me. Of course I could die really fast like that. When I was young, I actually just speedrun the level. I learned the level so good that I just was running like hell through it. So, but I don't think I can do that anymore, even though I seem to be doing it fairly good. I don't know if I can do that. Damn it. Okay, so halfway. That's also a thing. When I have a barrel, I actually have an extra life. Of course, the barrel will be destroyed instead for me. Or not. I kind of hope that that was how it works. Don't be the one with the lightning strikes, because you will get fried. Sorry if I don't talk, I'm really concentrating a lot of this level because, again, I have to make sure that the lightning don't hit me. Sometimes that can be really frustrating. And I'm off. Oops. And, oh god dang it. That lightning is a bitch. Okay, we'll try again. And it doesn't make it easier that my leg actually is itching. So that only adds to the irritation of this stage. And I'm off. Nope. There we go. Maybe I should not run, but just. Damn it, I was in the one with the lightning hits. Nope. Nope. Damn it! Again, as I said, the lightning is the worst part about this level. This will take some time to get through. If it takes too long, I will probably cut to a place where I actually manage to get through this stage. Because else it can take forever. Damn it! Stupid lightning. Of all places, why we are had to stand? God. Damn it, I can't get through. You will hear me say that a lot in this episode, it seems like. My nose is just blocked up, so that's also irritating. Oh, come on! Okay, but I will keep on trying. I have a life left, so. At least that won't hit me. Okay, through the water. Oh, you are so. You're chaining right now. Damn Okay. There we go. Okay, a little taller than before, so that's good. Okay. Damn it! Holy fuck. Damn it! Didn't register my jump. Okay. I will probably cut to a place where I actually complete the run here through, so. You will probably not see everything. God dang it. Kill me. And through there. Oh god. The lag is real. Damn it, I forgot about that. No! Totally forgot about his ability to jump on water like that, so that screwed me over again. I am gone. Damn it! I'm in water. I want to get out here. Damn it! Why? I don't usually die in that one. Okay, try one more time. I really my nose, I would appreciate it if you stopped blocking up. Well, through there. Damn it! I thought I had that one. Okay, but it sounds like the thunder is still. I did it! Holy fuck! I hate that stage. Okay, so this is the second to last stage, if I'm not mistaken. A little. All right, you guys. They can screw you over a lot if you're not really ups on where they are under you, because they are just running towards you and pushing you off the edge. Like that! and then you don't have any ability to recover at all. Oh god. I really hope that the boss battle is easier than what I remember. Screw you guys. I remember how you work. And I remember you being bitchy. Halfway. But at least this is not lightnings or anything. So this level is a little easier than the other one. As long as you don't make a bad landing standing on these guys, then everything is alright. Okay. Good so far. About the bonus stage, but you just want to get through here. Why are you surviving that? Oh well, I'm not asking questions, I just hope that I'm soon at the end. Okay, he's standing still. I don't like it when they don't run off Tomei. There we go. He was a runner. Okay, through. So, but yeah, this stage is not that hard, as long as you just make sure to land on top of these guys. Oh, I thought it was the second to last level. Well, this is the second to last then. And this is an auto-scroller, if I'm not mistaken, or is... Oh, right. This level is a bitch. Because the control scheme is reversed. When you're in the water, so just like the purple goo that the pirate at the end of Donkey Kong Country 2 was firing at me. So when I'm in this water, everything is reversed, so that's nice. Even if I want to swim high or low. So this is gonna be fun to see if I can complete. Don't forget everything about some levels like these. Yeah, I have seen you, Fishy. I think there's some... No, there's nothing up there. But if I was not mistaken, there should be an unguard somewhere. I can't remember if I get him in a bonus stage or something, so... I kind of have to look out for him. There he was. He makes everything so much easier. So that's the only reason why I went to this bonus stage, just to get on guard. But yeah, when on guard, I don't have to make sure to be precise about my swimming as much as before. I'll just have to remember where to go. That was totally not the right way. So let's go down here. Okay, this way then. But yeah, the good thing about Unguard is, again, he can kill almost everything. Like these guys. Whoops. Again, it's screwing him a little over that control scheme is reversed. And halfway. I just don't hope I die, because if I die, I actually will lose on guard, I think. I don't think I respawn with him. In a continue barrel. Damn it! Damn it! Okay, now we will see I forgot about the reverse control scheme there for a second. That's screwing me over. Oh, I started on guard. That's nice. Well, that makes it a lot easier, as long as I don't do stupid stuff. Let's just get through here. Don't try to kill them. No reason to lose life stupidly, so... You guys don't have any power over me, and... Bye-bye, on guard. I will miss you. What the hell? Well, why did you do that? She was not supposed to go up that high when I was swimming. So at least I still have Ungar here, so let's try that again. At least I get an extra life when I... Wow, seriously. Here, so I don't lose any lives, so that's kind of nice to know. Oh, god dang it. Okay, we're through. And there. I wasn't close to another ape. Okay, so... Oh god, I could have told that to myself. There'll be some diggery there. Okay, so... I don't like this at all. Okay. There we go. Okay. And now off to the last level, and we have a lot of lives left, so I should be able to do it? Question mark? I have done worse before, so... Can't even remember him, so... Oh! Kong's back, yo! This time Chaos will be victorious! No you won't. Can you please come down so I can hit you in the head? Or is... Oh, right. There we go. Oh, fuck. Damn it! That was not supposed to happen. Wanted to do. No! Why did you turn around? Dang it, stupid ape! Well, this episode will take a lot longer than expected because I'm doing stupid things. There we go. Bye bye, Chaos. And now your turn. I see you there. Oh, whoa! What you done? My wife's gonna kill me. I use all her best pots and pans to make him. And now, you just cast him aside. As if he were a stack of empty tins. I thought that's what he was. What? How dare you! Chaos was my ticket to world domination. And I have gotten away with it. if it wasn't for you meddling kids and that dog. I guess it just isn't your day, is it? Hell, you may have roasted my robot, but I'm the Master Chief around here. And I reckon it's about time you goose was cooked. Oh right, I have to hit him from behind. Good little monk croc thing. You still can't hit me, I just want you to go over there. That looks stupid the way you do that. Okay, so are you done soon with your jumpy euro? Okay, what now? Damn it! I thought it was over you, but damn it! Damn it! Okay, this is not as easy as I thought. Let's try that again. I am not good at Donkey Kong games anymore, but at least I don't have to fight against that thing first. So now it's only him. And it's the other one I had to kill. There we go, this first part here is easy enough, as long as he doesn't land on me and do his chicken dance. Okay, let's wait for him. Dixie, are you okay there? Seem a little frozen. Okay, good enough. Give me the platform. And damn it! Didn't have enough speed on. And there we go. You're easy. I have no idea. Holy fuck. What now? Well, this is easy enough too. As long as I just can't crouch under you. And there we go. Not the hardest thing to do. And one more try. See, you can still not hit me. Damn it, I threw it too early. Oh god, that was stupid. I pressed down too early, so I jumped off. Okay, I will be back when I get to this point of the fight again. And over on the other side. Damn it, I did it again. Oh, I hate when that happened. First one. let's do this one more time. Don't know if I have to do it anymore. Okay, there's some changes now. Alright, there's something about... we have to do this time. Can I hit him from over here? That's a bit interesting though. Damn it, I froze really. There we go. And then he just have to be down when the lightning goes off. Damn it! I went down too fast. I have to go on the other side, so. I'll be back when I get to that point of the fight again. God dang it, I hoped I had it. There we go. Then we only need him to get hit. Gonna have to do that one more time, but I have to go to the other side now. Go, and is there the last one? I have no clue. I don't know how many times I have to hit him, so one more time then. Was that the last one? It seems like it. Was that it? Finally! I think so. My head, what happened? 1 minute I was dreaming about the world's biggest pile of bananas. The next I was a power crazy madman. Hey, don't worry, Donkey. Thanks to Dixie, it's over. I'm impressed. I bet even Cranky would be after that performance. Nope, not really. Right. You go this way, Kitty, and I'll go this way. You wouldn't hit a guy with... I think it said glasses. I didn't get to read the rest part. So, Dixie Kong's photo album. So that's just pictures from some art from the different levels that I went through, and the tale about the enemies in it. So, but yeah, I completed this game. I can't remember anything in the end at all. So I will just let the credit roll and see if there's anything. I don't think there is, but if there is, then you can see it. So I will be back when the credits has rolled. Okay, so that seems to be the end. There was nothing really else than this chart that says how long it took me for completing the game, which is 2 hours and 75 minutes. So around 3 hours. And I completed the game 50%, so there's still a lot of things I'm missing. And I don't think there's anything else here after, except for the title screen. Yeah. So that was Donkey Kong Country 3. There's no more of them for the Super Nintendo, so I can't complete that series, and I don't have any of the later incarnations of the games. So that was about it, I think. Maybe I will get the other games and play them someday. But yeah, I hope you enjoyed this Let's Play series here, and you can give it a thumbs up if you did, you can hit me up on Facebook and Twitter, or write a comment down below. You can subscribe for more awesome videos, and I hope you all will have an awesome day. So until next time,
farewell.